On behalf of the National Science Foundation, UNAVCO operates a geodetic facility that provides a variety of open access data sets, including terrestrial laser scanning data. With TLS data, UNAVCO community scientists study landslide deformation, earthquake faulting, or glacial evolution. At UNAVCO, we archive and distribute terrestrial laser scanning data from across the world. Here are some tips for accessing these data. TLS data are available through the UNAVCO data page or directly at tls.unavco.org. First-time users who wish to download TLS data must first create an account, though anyone is welcome to browse through the archive. The navigation menu provides access to the TLS projects list or the Find Data GUI. The TLS projects list is more suitable for users looking for a dataset associated with a specific project, whereas the Find Data GUI is more useful for users looking for data associated with a specific location. Starting with the TLS projects list, we first see a searchable summary of all the projects with data archived at UNAVCO. Within a project page, you will find relevant information such as the project PI, dates, a summary, and any related publications. Different sites from which scans were made are also listed, the locations for which are seen on the map. Data are accessible through the site pages and are organized by the date the scan was made. This page also provides a site description. Clicking on a site visit, users will find all the data products and metadata resulting from a single site visit. As long as you are logged in, you can download files simply by clicking on the blue link. Most users will find that a Level 2 data product will fit their needs. Level 2 data products are merged georeference point clouds, whereas Level 1 data products are single scan files. The metadata report for the data is located both in the project information and in the Documents tab. Users can find additional information, such as GPS files or site photos, in the other drop-down menus. In accordance with UNAVCO's open access data policy, DOIs for the data must be used in citations and are found at the top of the page. With the Find Data GUI, users look for data through variables including project name, date, or data type. Users can also easily search for data in a specific location with the Select AOI feature. The search results appear in the TLS Data Products window. From here, users can use the project name to find the exact location on the map or simply download the data. Again, you must be logged in to a registered account to download data. The standard deliverable provided by UNAVCO is a Level 2 dataset. Community scientists must undertake any additional processing. To facilitate this, UNAVCO maintains a number of licenses for Lidar and geospatial software packages for UNAVCO-supported PIs. For additional information, visit our TLS support page or email us at archive-tls@unavco.org.